and know what's worth fighting for. When it's not worth dying for, does it take your breath away and you feel yourself suffocate?